थैंक यू इट्स जस्ट अ सूट एंड इट्स आशीष सोनी एंड आई जस्ट फील लाइक वेयरिंग अ सूट दैट्स इट इट्स फैशन इट्स अ फैशन प्लेस and it's called the fashion the runway project so I just thought something befitting for a fashion place
today Himal's birthday is also there so what do you like to say
well I'm here for him actually because mera rishta aur Himal ke sath bahut hi purana hai saalon se hai I think he was one of the first people I did a fashion show for so for me he is somebody I've always looked up to I love him and when I say I love him as somebody who I've always looked up to as a mentor and a dear friend and I'm here for him.
One quality you like the most about
him? About Hemant? He is insanely funny and aur achhi baat hai ki hum itne saalon se hum friends rahe and he always bothers to keep in touch.
Ma'am, you always support a social cause. There is a social cause, a marathon for disabled person in Bhubaneswar. So what do you like to say?
Well, I think that's wonderful and I always, if in any which way possible, if I can support a cause of whatever kind, if I feel that I can support and I can, you know, give it some kind of a recognition, I'm always there for it. Now I'm very embarrassed now. सवाल मेरे से मत पूछो प्लीज आई गेट वेरी वेरी एम्बैरस्ड आई थिंक आई हैव बीन इन द बिजनेस लॉन्ग इनफ आई थिंक आफ्टर सो मेनी इयर्स आई थिंक आई कैन गिव माय ओपिनियन ऑन व्हेन इट कम्स to selecting a top model or giving my expertise from the modeling business I think over the years I've managed to gather enough experience and give that and share that experience and when it comes to fitness etc I think it's part of my profession I'm somebody who believes I've always said it apart from anything else for me fitness is very important main hamesha kehti hu ki fitness hamesha main fitness ko promote bhi karti hu ki I wish we are we give a little more thought to being fit I think that will be wonderful and I encourage everybody to lead a very fit life well I am just excited about Dabang 3 and we're all looking forward to it I don't know main bahut excited hu ki start ho raha hai thank you